When fans meet you, they talk about all the amazing work you've done, but I think The Walking Dead remains one of those unique phenomenons. Can you talk a little bit about why you think the series continues to have the kind of impact it does, and why, out of all the great characters you've been blessed to play, the Governor is one that is so very special?
Yeah, I think The Walking Dead really does touch people. I think it's that sense of it being a survivalist drama, really. You know, we live in a very uncertain world, so being able to explore dramatically what it would be like to have ourselves, you know, living in a world of extremes, you know, and all the stuff that we have that is familiar to us being taken away. And the Governor, I think, is a character that I really am very proud of. He's someone who, I feel, obviously did evil things. He was a bit of a psychotic sort of person, but I also felt he had a conscience, particularly when they brought him back in season four. You know, he was someone who was battling his inner demons. I think now some of the more, for want of a better term, the baddie characters in The Walking Dead, they're just very happy to be baddies, and they're very evil and that. But I felt the Governor had a bit more of an internal battle with his own sort of dark side, I would say.